Hey guys, Mukta here. Welcome to Palate's Desire, where taste meets health. Today I'm here to share with you a tasty, healthy and a nutritious recipe. I call it as Moringa Laddu. You can call it as energy bites too. It's made with two superfoods, finger millets and Moringa. In this recipe, I've used Moringa powder. Moringa powder along with finger millet flakes and dry fruits and nuts of your choices are added to make this delicious Moringa Laddu. If you are having thyroid issues and struggling for a weight loss, then adding Moringa into your daily diet will be beneficial. It also regulates your metabolism and helps in your weight management. If you are longing for a clean and a clear skin with a thick hair, then adding this Moringa into your daily diet will be beneficial, because it is full of antioxidants. Also, the vitamin C content in Moringa is 7 times more than that of oranges, and vitamin A is 10 times more than that of carrots. Coming to the iron, it is 25 times more than that of spinach, as it's very rich in calcium for stronger bones, and people who are suffering from osteoporosis and arthritis, it's been given. And also it's been given to the lactating mothers to increase the production of milk. Then what more you need? The list is not complete here. It's still there. It has potassium 17 times more than that of a banana, and its protein is 4 times more than that of hemp. It's been from ages that Ayurveda is using Moringa with all its medicinal property. Come, let's make Moringa as a part of our daily diet. These Moringa Laddus can be your new alternative for your dietary supplement. You can add these Moringa Laddus to your breakfast, pre and post workout meals, and also for snacking. Come, let's learn how to make these tasty Moringa Laddus and let's pop it to our mouth. If you like my video, then do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button. Thank you.